figures earlier is that human rights-based regulation is most effective under the rule of law. So my question to the chair is that first, I have two questions actually. So my first question is to Dean Chell. My second question is both to Mr. Santa Ana and Dean Chell. So my first question, Dean, what lessons can be drawn from our experience, from the experience during the Marcos dictatorship that can be used to counter the challenges to the rule of law today? Secondly, to both Mr. Santa Ana and Anisha, are there any significant difference from the situation then and the situation today? And if there is or there are, can this significant difference, or how can these significant differences be used by human rights advocates, both in the civil society and the legal profession, to improve the human rights situation